little birthday to y'all. I'm gonna come and check it out a little bit, so we don't want to break the tree. Okay? Thanks. And the butt up in the head. Mm-hmm.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
What?
An adult.
So they're ahead of me. Just go ahead and visit with a stinky
hair. Oh, first poo-poo!
So they get to bed before me?
What's up, Ben?
Oh, no, go pick that up. What is up with all your clothes back here?
Gotta say, yeah, ready.
Say, you ready for the park?
Yeah.
Bubble. Get it. Bubble. Say, bubble. Gotta say, bubble. Bubble. Ready? Bubble. Yeah. Bubble. Bubble.
Can you hold that so I can put it in?
Yeah. Say bubble.
That's a pink one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Stand on the sun. Bubble.
She doesn't pose or anything.
Mm-mm.
Can you say hi, Nanny? In the camera?
Hi, Nanny.
Bubble.
She said it, bubble.
What's up, Boom?
We're saying hi.
Sniffing. Give me sniffins.
Bubble. Careful, honey. Blow him.
Please don't fog up the $5,000 lamp.
Bye.
look at me.
Eat my butt.
Was really bad. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Being careful.
Thank you. Nice.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you Northeast Pennsylvania newest animal trainer, Emily. Woo!
Yay, Emily.
Say hi to y'all and be in the show, so let's give her a nice PA welcome.
Woo! Hey, Emily.
Hi. Hey, Emily, you have any pets? What you have? A cat. That's it. You want a dog to play with a cat? Yeah! I used to have a kitty cat too. Oh yeah. Is it trained? So-so? It's hard to train a cat, isn't it? Yeah, sir. Mm-hmm. You know what? You don't look like you belong on the stage up here. So we're going to have to give you a quick makeover. We know how you ladies are. You're already beautiful, but you got to be more beautiful. And us guys get stuck paying the bill. Why would you do that? We don't know, but we don't care. Because we love you. You understand? So this isn't going to take very long.
Just got to ask that one, please.
Look at that. She looked good at that. Can you sing, Emily? Can you sing? Can you dance? Can you train dogs?
You're blocking emergency egress for an ambulance.
Jeez,
you need to move your car.
You got about
5 minutes.
You think you can handle it all day?
We do not want to do it, but we have no alternative.
Don't you think Emily can do this?
All
right, we're going to find out.
Once again, agree to it. GS.
All right, Emily, are you ready? Are you sure?
License good, jump.
Good. Emily's doing a good job. It's the least cool.
I will never be with you.